Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a look at the journey of Videocon Telecom Young Manch.